Well, the show just wrapped up a few minutes ago. SAWE's Cody and Eve Christopher beat Cookie and Robbie E. It was a great match, great show tonight from top to bottom. I really enjoyed it, and I wouldn't have missed this for the world. Probably one of the best shows I've been to. I hope Robbie E and Cookie, they come back and they tell the TNA people they need to send more people, because we'll keep beating them.